They're often racing for the top race, the mystic memory plate. Slow into the stride, Swan was in his mind. Well, now they sort themselves out race Atacama, the leader, but off in front of glorious Nissi. Silver Man comes in next. For the back, a length behind we go, it's Heliboros. Another two length, we have Lady Ascot. Back behind Lady Ascot, Eyes of Falcon. Then we have Agent 007. Lady Rhino making a slight forward move for the back, a length behind Oliver Twist and Heart of Gold. As the horses now straight past the monument. Silver Man from the far end has a slender lead to Atacama towards the near side. Glorious Nissi making a move in the center, close behind Silver Man, the outside of the Heliboros. As an now soon swinger in the corner to enter into the final run in. Round the turn and into the straight, the entire Silver Man towards the near side to lead the feet. Glorious Nissi is making its way in the center. Moving up on the wide outside is Lady Ascot in the center, Eyes of Falcon. But Lady Ascot from the outside has a slender lead to Eyes of Falcon, digging ground in the center. Then there are Glorious Nissi and Lady Rhino. But the battle between the two, Lady Ascot and Eyes of Falcon. Lady Ascot goes away but up in front of Eyes of Falcon. Lady Ascot is going to win the race too. Eyes of Falcon takes the second spot ahead of Lady Rhino, Heart of Gold, Glorious Nissi, Atacama comes in next, Agent 007, Silver Man, Oliver Twist, Heliboros, and last of all, Elegant Smile.